Yeah, good morning.
Morning, ma'am. So, ma'am wanted to know about your feedback about the program which has been going on. So, I'll start with the question that how important do you think is 21st century skills for students?
Okay. I would say, see, any school or schooling teaches the children, give them a lot of knowledge. Subject content knowledge is one thing. But about, these 21st century skills which are listed, like critical thinking is there, then collaboration, creativity, communication, flexibility, leadership. These are all required for, not school life management, but entire life management. Because always it goes beyond academics and how successful the children are going to emerge into this world. Because today the world is changing at a very fast rate. And also entire globe is one village now. And there are no watertight compartments, and our children, our aim at MRV is to educate them to become global citizens rather than restrict themselves to a local or a country like community. So they have to become global citizens, that's our aim. So that is what we are focusing, I think these skills help a lot, and we believe that's why we say our school MRV is the school for life management, we say. That's what.
So, ma'am, I'm sure a lot of schools are currently focusing on developing personality, character building, confidence building students. But they definitely feel challenges in doing so. Because I think the child couldn't relate to this, that why is this being taught to us? What is the utility? So, do you think this program, the Skills 21, is actually helping them imbibe this and inculcate those skills better than
When you are talking about lot of schools, what I have got to say is, in international schools especially, we believe in the holistic development of children, and by and large we practice all these skills. But it's not just telling a fable and telling them a moral. Those days are gone. So we make them realize it's a slow process. And also, I on a personal note believe that skills cannot be taught, they have to be caught. All the values cannot be taught, they have to be caught. So that is my thing. So why I thought of supporting this program is I felt somewhere it is coming, aligned to our vision and mission, and that's where I thought it's a good program. Because it's all activity based, and it makes the course interesting, and children can imbibe these values subtly without being loud about it. We don't tell. Honesty is the best policy. All of you practice kids won't understand. We have to make them go around and play and explore and understand what is honesty. Then automatically they will adopt it as a policy. That's what I feel.
Yeah, true. So true, ma'am. Actually, once they know the utility of it in real life, they know the importance of this. So, ma'am, I'm sure you would be looking forward for also betterments because we, with your feedback, we make the program better. So, we'd like to know if you think there could be a better way or what else could be added to the program to accomplish your vision of the children's future.
You're giving 12 sessions for 12 values, right? Whatever the skills, what you call. So, each duration is of
40
minutes.
Syncs with the schools.
Yes, because it has to sync. See, some schools may have a 30-minute period, some may have a 40-minute period. But to teach these all the 12 skills, I think the time duration I would find a little less. So instead of that, what I would suggest is in 1 year you focus on 6 skills, give at least 2 classes each, so that let the children relate to what they are learning and whether they are able to implement it, whether they are going to practice it, then I think it makes sense. Rather than focusing on, because it just becomes like a movie on a screen, one scene after the other, one scene after the other, that shouldn't happen. So somewhere my idea of education is, children have to connect, children have to imbibe, analyze and associate and reflect and implement it. So implementation or application of skill is more valuable and more this thing than just learning about them. It is just like touch and go now. That's what honest feedback you said, so I'm saying. So if you could focus on 6 skills in a year, continue the same batch for next year and focus on other 6 skills, so at least the efficiency level of the program should increase.
That's a very useful feedback, ma'am. So can you work on that? So thank you so much for your time, ma'am, and with your support, I'm sure we'll be able to make the program better and take more like-minded students.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.